Good afternoon everyone, my name is Bhupinder Singh and I am an art teacher at Gutes Butter Foundation. Today I will teach you that how to make this bird. You can see it's a very easy and interesting activity. You can make this kind of bird and you can put it on your table as a showpiece. So let's start. For this bird you need one A4 size sheet, one scissor, pencil and fevicol. So let's start. So first we have to cut this sheet into half so we can make two circles. So just flip it and fold it into half and then you can cut it easily. Cut like this and now we have to make a circle in this paper. So you can use any compass or any round object to make a circle, or you can just make circle like this. Put your finger on the center, your smallest finger, and just rotate this paper so it becomes a circle and put your marker on the paper like this. Like this you can easily make one circle. Now we have to cut this circle. So while you're using scissor, be careful because it's very sharp. You can take help of your parents. Cut it like this. So one circle is done. Now we have to make another circle. Just put it on other paper and trace it, and then you can cut that circle also. So now you can see this circle is also done. Now cut this circle also. Like this. When you're done with it, just fold two circles together and fold it from the center like this. When you're done, now we have to cut from one side, from this side, diagonal cuts. So just cut it like this. When you're done with it, take another second circle and flip it on other side. So now we have symmetric body. Now we have to fold these flaps upside. So you can use scissor. Take scissor, press it over here and just squeeze it and it will give you one round surface like this. From this side you can do it easily. Like this. You can fold it a little upward. Do the same from this side also. Just little bit, not too much. Like this. When you're done, now we have to cut one small circle for the head of the bird. So you can use this remaining paper. First cut one small square, and now you can make a circle. Same technique, or you can use small object. Small circle object you can use, but I'm using the same technique. Make the circle like this, and now cut it. And now we have to make eyes on this. So you can either paste some eyes, you can use Google eyes, or you can use paper, or you can just draw it with the help of marker. Make a circle like this, make another circle, and just do the shade. Do the same from other side also. As you can see, with the help of thick marker, you can easily trace this from other side. So our eyes is also done. Now we have to make a beak. So take the remaining part, fold it into triangle shape, and cut this triangle shape like this. And it's joined from one end, so you can easily paste it like this. Before pasting, you can do the color in this, so it look different a little bit. So I am using orange shade. So do the orange shade on this beak from both side. Now you can easily paste it over here like this. So take the Fevicol, apply it on the beak little bit like this, and now you can paste it over here and wait until it get dry. And now you can see we have body ready, head also ready. Now we have to make a tail. Take remaining part and cut a rectangle from it like this, and cut 6 equal pieces, 6 or 7 like this. And again you have to fold it, one from same direction and another from reverse direction like this. So you can see one your side and one opposite side. So all the body parts are ready. Now we can start pasting. So first take this and this one, and we have to paste it like this. And before pasting, we have to add head and tail. So apply some Fevicol on this part like this. Just mix it properly, then you can paste the head over here like this, and tail over here like this. And now you can apply some Fevicol over here as well. And now we have to paste this, but don't paste it full, just from the top side. So just hold it like this and press it down. So your bird is almost ready. Just wait. When it will get dry, you can put it on your table. Just open this little bit so it easily stand like this. You can goes like this, and it will move easily. So you can make this kind of bird and put it on your table. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.